is a Scotland international. And he comes on to a rear guard action straight away. And the tackle is missed. And now it's Waugh for the line. He has support and he too slips. But evades the final tackle and Waugh still going.
Hands out, Blue, hands out. Hands out, Blue.
And Gito looks and finds support and the try is given.
They're all the pressure. Larkam again, just a little show. Really is a supreme footballer. That's where Waugh slips. Just gets up on his feet again. He needed to be held. He's perfectly entitled to do that. From the ruck. Moore gets it.